I love working at night. I love this. This is the best. I love that I'm at my job and you're just watching me do my job, which is weird. Because I get to watch TV during the day. I get to watch daytime TV, which is the best TV there ever was. I like all the talk shows. I love the Maury Povich. That's my favorite. That is the gold standard, in my opinion. And I don't even, it's not even the paternity episodes. I think the paternity episodes are hacky. Hacky. We all love them. Fine. Good. You know, throw it away. I like the episodes where people can't control their teenagers, so they bring them on to Maury to fix their lives or something, right? It's never, by the way, it's never been two parents in like sweater vests going like, we don't know what happened, so could you just give us a hand? It's never that. It's always the same thing. It's a single mom. She's in a weird like methadone haze. You know, there's needles still dangling out of her arm. She's like, I don't know what I did wrong. I don't know what I did wrong. And you just want to shake her and go, you did everything wrong. Everything from keeping it till now, you wronged. Wrong, 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 wrong. And now there's a whore in your house, and that's how life works, right? This woman brings on her daughter, 13-year-old daughter, right? She brings on her 13-year-old daughter, and they interview her backstage against her brick wall, so she looks tough or like a comedian. I don't know what they're going for. And she's bragging about all the shit she's done. She's like, I had sex with 100 guys. She goes, I had sex, and my grandma walked in. Then she tops it off. She goes, I had sex for a cheeseburger. Yeah, so then Maury brings her out front to an audience of aggressive adults. And he says what we would all say in that situation. He says, you had sex for a cheeseburger. And she says, and I quote, yeah, cheeseburgers taste good. That's it. She's done. That's her answer. Like, I'm in my room pacing like, this is it. This is the end of society. Our youth culture is spiraling out of control. I got to go volunteer in Haiti. I'm not going to do it because I don't mean it, but I'm thinking about it. And then all of a sudden I had this epiphany, this realization of like, oh my God, I wish I had a reason as good as a cheeseburger for like half the guys I've had sex with. She's a genius. She's like a prodigy or something. Honestly, if you guys are about to go home tonight and you're about to have sex, I don't care how close it gets to going in, seriously ask yourself, am I at least getting a cheeseburger out of this situation? Because you're not. Not at all, not even close. You're getting negative cheeseburgers out of this shit.